my channel and press the bell icon for the latest updates.